This is a story of a guy named Jordan who goes to a new town. Mom, Dad, why are we moving? I know that you guys love new houses, but like, this is not right. Don't worry, sweetheart. It's gonna be fine. Me and your dad just need a new room to do our privacy. Privacy? No! Look! I just wanna go. It's too sunny outside. It's gonna turn dark one day. Dad, what about you? Oh, Melissa. You was talking to me? Yeah, I was talking to you. Dad! What? I was just looking at your beautiful mom. Dad! What? Look, what about you? Me and your mom got some coming. Dad! Ow! Bro! That hurts! You're not listening to me! Okay. Okay, don't hit your dad. Look, the window's already broken because of you and my dad. Skip you guys. No, son, come back. Yeah, I will call the police. Call the call. What are you talking about? Shut up, Dad. Ow. And shut up, Mom. Y'all don't even respect me. Y'all don't even love me. Y'all, when I go to school, y'all never say, oh, bye-bye, love you, or anything like that. Y'all just say bye. Skip you guys. Hey, come back. And look at this car. A school bus? Skip this. Street. Oh. A day in sadness. Late that day. Thanks, bus. Stupid bus. Stupid mom. Stupid. Everyone, what did wrong me? This is Street City. McDonald's? Cool. Gas station? Oh my goodness. Car. Wait, is this FNAF? Oh, dang it, it's closed. Do. Hello? Hello? There's cake up in there. Hello? Well, what can I do? Damn. What were you going, jerk? Oh. Okay. Where can I go? God, this looks like a dangerous city. Where should I go? Oh, why? Don't step in it. Don't step in it. What happened here? Just